So you might be stuck with your Windows operating system going into a diagnosing and repairing, and it just doesn't want to fix the computer. So I'm going to be able to show you in this video how you can get around that. If you hold down your power button and crash your computer a couple of times in a row when it's showing the logo of your manufacturer, or just when it starts turning on before it really loads Windows, you want to crash the computer basically, and it'll go into this automatic repair and it may fix it. But if the repair doesn't fix it, like in this case, what you would want to do is go into your advanced options, go into troubleshoot, and then advanced options. And what we're going to want to do is the command prompt. This opens up a command prompt with administrator privileges inside your Windows 10. So the problem with Windows not booting up is because the boot sector is damaged. So there's two basic repairs we want to do. You can type in /fixmbr, and that's the master boot record, and it's going to repair that. The second thing is /rebuildbcd, and that's going to rebuild the boot configuration data, which tells Windows bootloader where to look for the information and direct it to the location where Windows is installed. It says that it successfully repaired them. Now, if this doesn't work, or if you want to run this ahead of time before closing out of here, you can also do /scan now. This will take a little bit of time, but it runs through the entire operating system, looking at all the files, repairing any damaged files that are in the system. It's a good idea to run this anyway, because it'll smooth out any imperfections in the system, and you can do that even when your computer is working properly. When this is done, you can X out of the command prompt and hit continue to exit and continue to Windows 10. And at this point, it should load Windows properly. And if you found this video helpful, please do give it a thumbs up, consider subscribing, and we'll see you in future videos. Thanks. Bye for now.